Welcome back, students. Now let us discuss about countable nouns and uncountable nouns. Countable nouns are the nouns which we can count, but uncountable nouns are the nouns which we cannot count, only measure. Just like if I say about boy, I can say one boy, two boys, three boys. Same is the case with pen, one pen, two pen, three pens. So these are countable. Say with a dog, one dog, two dogs, three dogs. Laptop, star, all these are countable as we can add any of the number with this. But if we talk about water, gold, blood, sugar, water, we cannot say one water, two water, three water. So it is uncountable. Same is the case with gold. One gold, two gold, three gold. We cannot say this. So it is again uncountable. Again blood. Next is the blood. Blood is a liquid. Same as water. So liquid forms, the nouns which are in liquid forms come under uncountables. Sugar, no doubt we can count, but it is a difficult task, so it is again uncountable. Now let us discuss about money. Some people used to say we can count money, so it is countable. No, this is wrong. Money comes under uncountable, as we cannot say one money, two money, three money. So money is uncountable. If we say that we can count money, there are different ways to count money. Paisa, rupee, one paisa, two paisas, three paisas, one rupee, two rupee or three rupees. So money comes under uncountable. And if we cannot add any of the number before the noun, that means that noun is uncountable. And if we can add the number, that means only then that noun is countable.